Hey guys, happy Friday. I know it's been a really long week, so I have a quick fact before the weekend and I have props. I walked around my house and gathered all the different hand soap that we have in the house. We probably have some more than this, but this is most of the hand soap that we have in our house. And the reason why I'm showing you this is because every single one of these will kill the coronavirus. And the reason for that is that the coronavirus is actually very fragile. It can be torn apart very easily with soap and water. This is one of the reasons why the government says wash your hands. The government doesn't say dip your hands in bleach or sanitize them. It's one of the things I learned speaking to Stanford researcher, Dr. Michael Lin. He looks at the coronavirus on a molecular level and shares that knowledge with us. I was able to ask him all sorts of questions like, should we be wiping down our groceries? What about our Amazon boxes? Will the virus die in the summer? And are you immune to it if you get it once? I can't wait for you to listen to this interview because I think it provides some really important information at a crucial time. This story is getting more and more serious by the day, and it's easy to feel powerless. But one thing you should know is that you're not. You can kill the coronavirus. So remember that, watch out for the interview, and always developments on smarternews.com. Have a great weekend, you guys.